Doves rise from the roost each morning to feast in the open fields and water near ponds and streams. The vast farm grounds of Argentina are teeming with bird life. We're building blinds from natural vegetation. We've added robo doves and flu-flus. We've arrived with high hopes. The hopes of hitting a fast-flying quarry. There'll be no shortage, for they are coming by the thousands. Enjoy the show, but don't try and be like me. For I'm old, crazy, and have nothing to lose. Brought to you by SKB, keep your travels safe, Bass Pro, and Mossy Oak, Relentless Pursuit's first choice in camouflage. The horde has risen. The Argentine skies are alive with fast-flying targets. We're set up beside an old homestead, and we're ready. The skies are filled with thousands, even millions of doves. At the end of the day, there will be less.
It's pretty good. We picked out a little spot here by the pond, and the birds are just now starting to pick up, so we're hoping we can get a few kills today with the bow and arrow.
I was really proud of my new sky camera. I just couldn't wait to take her out on her maiden voyage. Today, Kerrie Wells will be demonstrating the perfect shooting technique. There were thousands of doves. Most everywhere you looked, there was one passing by.
Oh!
After about 1,000 shots,
oh my goodness gracious,
the girls started to get a little discouraged. There was even some whining going on.
Oh, Sid, almost. I'm getting ready to start crying.
It was Arrow Launch 2069 that finally slocked a dove.
It's hard.
Yep, that's the one she was aiming at, all right.
Pretty awesome day.
It's great shooting here.
Where's Sydney at? Oh, she's pouting over in the blind. You're watching Relentless Pursuit. Not much killing, but a lot of shooting going on here today. We're about to launch our sky cam, give you a bird's eye view of what's going on. What do you say, Wilsey?
I say let's shoot some more arrows.
Let's do it. Nothing's dying unless the arrows are flying.
Now that's the bird boys and all our crew. We're excited. So here we go. And it didn't bother the birds one bit. They were flying all around the camera.
know if I hit the drone.
Kerrie just had to take a shot at the drone. And when Sydney seen her do it, she figured she'd try as well. After watching Sydney miss 1,000 shots that day, I wasn't too worried. What could it hurt? Sydney, you're grounded again. With a little super glue and a piece of duct tape, we were back in business. Only this time, it's the big dog's turn.
Yeah. Oh, no. Yeah.
Man, what a blast. And there's one shot we'll never forget. Feed yards draw doves, pigeons, and parakeets like no other. And that's where Kerrie and Sydney have returned the following day for a little revenge.
This is service. Pap, it's a service. I'm used to loading my own gun.
Kerrie's teaching her bird boys how to speak English. We're all hoping that they'll teach her how to shoot a shotgun.
Yeah.
The girls are shooting over and under 28 gauges. They are joined by bird boys, who retrieve your birds, load your guns, and pretty much do anything you need while in the field. On a good morning of shooting, you can go through about 700 rounds. These birds are grain-fed. They're tasty. It's fun. Everyone's having fun.
How do you like Argentina, Kerrie?
Oh, I love it. This is a dream. Been wanting to come here forever. Now I get to experience the true way to hunt doves.
Right.
Yeah, it's great.
Yeah. Nice shot!
Woo!
Kerrie's pretty good, but Sydney? Well, she's a deadeye. This was Sydney's gift before she was off to college. You think she's having fun? Dad's the one that buys all the shells, so she really don't care how far they are. She just keeps blazing away.
My daughter over here, and Tim's shooting with the bow.
Argentina's bird populations are thriving. Ducks, doves, pigeons, geese, and parakeets are abundant game birds. And hunters will travel thousands of miles each year just to hunt them. Without hunters who generate the millions of dollars for Argentina's economy, the birds would lose much of their vast nesting habitats. Thousands of dove roost acres are set aside just for the doves. Thus, they're protected from development. Grain is left in the fields, as is water. And it's all done because of hunters. The way things are going in this world, without hunters, the bird's future would be in doubt. Each year I travel to Argentina to spear hunt big game animals. Likewise, I love to hunt the birds. The Argentina government recognizes that hunters are the key to the survival of the world's greatest bird hunting destination. Thus, they welcome us with open arms. As a hunter and conservationist, I feel quite lucky to have friends who recognize the value of hunting.
Oh, I shot him in half. Holy crap. Hey, listen. Tell him once it gets rolling to keep going. Okay. Run over. Get it over here.
Get it over somewhere solid. Are you going to film,
Eric? Hey, I'm gonna put girls, get your butt out of there. Get out of here.
Watch this. Look at those tires ride. Look at that.
You see the crap?
They're all tires.
Hey!
Come
on, let's go. Get in the middle.
Get in the middle.
Come on, got it.
Why me?
Look!
Go!
Look! Go!
There you go. That one's coming.
From the very beginning, man has been a hunter.